Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to put app inside a new stand. First you click on new stand continuously, it should be minimum mode. Now scroll it to the second page and the app you want to keep inside the new stand on third page. Now stop in minimum mode. Now click the home button and continuously tap on that app you want to keep inside the new stand, and when it return to the home screen, slide back to the first second page. I will show you by doing this. It should be like this. I will show you again. First click home screen and then click on the app you want to keep. Click home screen first and release it, and click on continuously, click on that app like this. Click home screen like this, tap on new stand and click home button. The app should be black, and then open it, go back. The app color will be red. Thank you for showing this video. Bye.